How you going, everyone? The Cheese Rolling Festival is back after a two-year break. I'm excited to see everything going back to normal. Yeah, no, I consider this going back to normal. This is what peak physical and mental health looks like in a general population. It is. Yeah, no, it is. How's your neck? He's all right. Is that a bloody flamingo? It's good to see they put a legal document on the fence this year. This is a professional event. Off goes another roll of cheese. This must be the women's sprint. Have a look at the Sheila on the outside in black and red. She is galloping ahead by 3 to 4 lengths. She's either going to win the cheese or break her neck. No in between. There's a comeback. No, she holds on. She's been sprayed in the face by Cooper's Hill, right in the eye. Let's see if we can get an interview with her.
I'm from North Carolina.
Oh, what brings you here?
Yeah. The cheese race!
You've come over here.
Yeah.
Fuck me dead, North Carolina. America has infiltrated the Gloucestershire Cheese Rolling Festival. Of course they have. Nah, she did well. She went full American. No thought put into the consequences, but 110% pure commitment. Cheese throw, majority of fellas are slow out of the gate. It's complete and utter chaos. The wanker in red is pulling away. Oh, wait a sec. He was sliding peacefully and then bam! It's a massive speed bump. Meanwhile, he's being chased by a pack of rag dolls. Go back down. Yeah, his pants are fucked. Big atomic wedgie. Ow, ow, ouchie. An endless and infinite parade of ouchies. Look at the grey hoodie fella. He rocketed to the front of the pack. What were the odds on him? I think I had him in the trifecta. Fucking ah ha ha ha. It's all fun and games till someone smashes a face. He can't decide whether he should laugh or cry. There's an ambulance, that's nice. There's Post Malone without tattoos. He's taking a moment. This is a safe way to do it. Holy shit, a rugby player came out of nowhere. So if you survive the hill, you then have to survive rugby players dishing out a shit mixing. What do you crazy buggers want to do next year? You want me to bring some saltwater crocodiles over? We'll chuck them at the bottom? That's a fun family day out, isn't it? Okay, this is the championship round. There's one man and one man only. Whoa, that's Captain England in the middle. Fucking Air Jordan, eat your heart out. Seriously, no one can keep up with him. I reckon he's been training. He has used the pandemic to become a cheese-rolling beast. Atomic wedgie at the bottom of your screen, and then everyone else is running their own race. Yep, winner, winner, cheesy dinner. The crowd bloody loves it. They love it. Look at the media this year, popping off. Well done to every crazy bastard out there. Well done. This has been a fun video for me because I've been able to make fun of British people and Americans at the same time. There she is. That's like a fair dinkum perfect day at work for me. Wacky whack the like button and subscribe, you legends, and check out AussieManShop.com for all your destination fucked merchandise needs.